Hello and welcome to Idea of Popcorn Street. Now it's time to give you a weekly roundup of the box office report for the latest films running at a theater near you. So here goes.
This week, box office saw the release of paranormal thriller 3 AM. Starring Runnvijay Singh, Anamita Nair, Salil Acharya and Kavin Dave in the lead roles. Directed by Vishal Mahatkar, this supernatural thriller has been released across 420 theatres. Due to zero-star power and weak promotions, this film has managed an opening below 5%. Here is a quick look at its box office collection. On Friday, it ended up collecting 27.85 lakhs. On Saturday, the figures went up to 40 lakhs, while on Sunday, the collections took a rise of 48 lakhs. The film collected approximately 1.15 crore in its opening weekend.
Nice movie, really nice movie.
As always, awesome.
Horrible movie.
It's fantastic movie.
ज़्यादा कुछ पसंद तो नहीं आई लेकिन average movie थी.
5 में से कितना star?
5.
4 और half.
3.
3. 3 definitely.
Also released this week is Sunil Shetty's Desi Katte, starring Jay Bhanushali with debutant actor Akhil Kapoor and Sasha Aga. Directed by Anand Kumar, the film is made on a budget of 20 crore. Released across 880 theatres, the film has managed an opening of about 10%. Meanwhile, last week releases Khubsurat and Daawat-e-Ishq are still running at box office, but Sonam's film Khubsurat has managed a net collection of 16 crore rupees, and Parineeti Chopra's Daawat-e-Ishq has managed to collect about 20.40 crore in its one-week run at the box office.
So tell us your box office prediction about this week's releases. Let us know by commenting below.